All right, guys, welcome to RC and Legos, and today, here in the Bronco, we have a 2-cell, and in the Defender, we have a 3-cell lipo. So, let's see how this goes. In 3, 2, 1, go!